I remember when I first laid eyes on you. My man Tom introduced us, but I was too shy to say hi. When I finally built up enough nerve to drop a line, you made it clear you wasn't just another MySpace mystery. And I didn't take it personal when you ignored my request to be your friend. I spilled my guts and hit send. Waited 2 weeks for a response and got nothing. Honestly, it only made me want you more. Week four rolled around and I was this close to letting go, but something wouldn't let me. Even though I hardly knew you, it was plain to see we were meant to lock lips. You knocked me out with the brass knuckle tats on your hips. I was on this website late night lurking when I got a message from you that was labeled urgent. You said that you weren't impressed by lame dudes with no game. They're all the same trying to get your instant messenger name, but the fact that you hit me back made me smile. You must have saw something you'd like when you...
Oh,